Hello friend, welcome to BD.com. Today we will explore how to sign out from Google Play Store on Android. How to sign out from Google Play Store on two way. Just follow me. Method first step one. Go to setting. Then scroll down accounts. Then Google. Task Gmail. Right side in option more option task. Remove account. Then I remove the account will delete all of the list messages and contact and other data from the device. Continue. Remove account. Then okay. This is first way and just follow me second way. Go to Play Store. Go to Play Store and search words and typing log out. And log out apps open. Are you sure? Be sure you can retrieve all your accounts, user mails and password before login out, including the device Google account. Log out all account. Hey guys, I think you my like a video. If you my like a video, please subscribe my channel and like, comment and share social network. Thank you for watching.